Christ.
Just one.
I had
That's
like.
himself. That way you can read the chat.
Yep. Well, no, occasionally I get some fucking viewers, but right now it's.
That's just
No,
me
I don't
because I'm
get
bored as hell
shit.
because no one else.
I had a good, like,
Hey.
four or five
We
viewers
need
today.
we need two people to watch though, because I don't like we need one person to watch him, one person to watch me, just in
Okay.
case you see some other shit. All
I
right,
don't enjoy spectating.
what's the set though? What sniper are you using?
Locus, of course.
The Locust? All right, we can run that.
My
Gonna be
limited
great. I can
time,
already
30
tell.
kills, radar on, 35 health.
So it's me? Alright, check So,
it
do you guys
out.
like my new emblem?
Let me see. It's the same damn thing. Wait a second. Hey yo, SDL. Yeah.
Oh wait, hold on. No, never mind, never mind. Hold on, let me click on your name. Oh, you know Brandon. You know Brandon. And you know
Brandon.
Brandon. Well, it's
Fuck
set. It,
Brandon.
no, apparently you don't know Brandon then.
Well, I don't know
Okay.
who the fuck's Brandon. What's Brandon's, like, gamer tag?
It's Brandon 456.
I don't think I know who that is, no.
Oh no. Because it says half a league does, but all right, so we're gonna run custom games. No, whoa, no. All right. Whoa. Oh, I was about to say. When it came up, it said DLC. We're gonna run on Nuketown. Game mode's gonna be free for all. Edit
Unlimited,
game rules.
30,
Yeah, I know. I know. Unlimited 30.
35 health.
I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Damn it.
Slow out.
Health regeneration is
Close.
normal, right? Friendly
It
fire,
doesn't
team
matter.
kill kick, headshots only. I should be a dick and do that, but I'm not that type of player. Spawn, respawn delay. You think it'd be better with the respawn delay? Because I know how to fucking glitch. Well, not necessarily glitch, but I can kill you through map.
Spawn
I mean
trap.
through, yeah, spawn trap.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
You want me to run a spawn delay?
I don't care.
All right. Health. I'm not gonna do it on you because you seem pretty cool now. When you first started, you were running your
Gonna
mouth.
start running his
I
mouth.
talk a lot
He
of
shit.
will. He is. I'm pretty damn sure he is. All right, set up your classes.
I'm already good. I got
Oh,
like
you're dead.
12s. I
Well,
got
I'm
10, I got like
prestige.
17s.
Let me I don't know. I'll just use one of my. I use that one. No paint job. Yeah, I go for everything except for that. I don't care about anything else. Let's run that. That.
Wow, you can't put gold on in fucking private match. How fucking gay are these fuckers?
Don't. I'm not even putting gold. Sorry.
No, I'm talking about, like, it doesn't allow, when I look at my custom class, it
Oh,
doesn't allow me to
yeah.
put gold on my
It
gun.
won't.
Even when I have it unlocked.
I tried the
That's
same thing.
retarded.
Oh, no, I don't need that.
I'm gonna have
I'm
to
good.
fucking message Rondi about that. Piece of shit.
My special talent can cook Minute Maid rice in 58 seconds. Hey, nigga, that is on the side of the package. You need to calm down. What is wrong with you? This motherfucker has some issues. If that is a talent, bro, you need Jesus. Like, go to a psychiatric hospital or some shit. What the fuck? Yo, okay, I can nut on command. Does that count? I really don't know what to say to that. I really don't. You got me there, bro. That's a fucking mystery to everybody. To be honest, that's a mystery to everybody. If any of you guys know the answer to that question, you guys need some fucking Jesus in your life. Fuck. Something. What the
Someone
fuck?
grab the fucking holy water.
He can nut on command. Now, got him. Let's go. We're done. So wait a second. Your girlfriend
But
must
who would
be
you wanna
really
watch?
pissed off constantly, huh?
I still probably doesn't have a girlfriend though.
Oh God. I don't even know who I'm talking
Dude,
to,
my
but
girlfriend's
after
name
he
is
said that,
Rosie.
Rosie Palms, my nigga.
Ah. He gets
Yeah,
it.
I'm not stupid. Nigga, I'm a grown ass man. I've heard that shit before.
Yeah, you know, Grizz, you drive the Prius.
Hey,
yeah,
Grizz,
Prius, right.
you drive a fucking Prius,
no.
I'm done. That I already won.
No,
I already
drive.
Won.
No, I don't drive a
Oh,
Prius.
I was about to say, like, I already fucking won. I was like, nigga, I already won.
Sorry, a car smaller than a Prius. That, Brony's there.
But still,
Brony's
drive. That's got subwoofers in it. Oh,
hey, we need, Lee, come back.
Can't handle my bass. Phone can't handle the bass.
Oh, somebody set it up where we can't? Alright, hold on, give me a second.
Fuck with me the wrong way. Fuck with me the wrong way.
No one's gonna fuck with you, Grizz. Probably fucking herpes from your dad.
You fuck with me all the time, motherfucker.
Oh, God. Do you guys know each other personally? Be honest, be honest. Don't be on some bullshit. Just
no.
Tell me straight up. No.
Like, outright,
no.
Do you guys
no,
go to school together?
Life, not real life.
No.
Oh, okay.
He lives in Missouri. I live in fucking Florida.
I live in fucking Chicago.
But we were basically, like, Destiny raid group buddies.
Oh, really?
We
hey, pick me up.
Dude, I don't even touch Destiny anymore.
I play that game every day.
Dude, I play that shit. Hey, I'm not even gonna lie.
Since the day hard mode released.
No, I'm never gonna lie, bro. When I play that shit, I only play on the weekends only because Zer's there. Like, don't get me wrong, I'll play like a Thursday, Friday, probably like an hour and a half just to pick up some strength coins and shit, just so I can be ready for Zer's return. But other than that, dude, I don't fuck with that shit. Like, I just picked
Mainly,
up the.
I just play Trials.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Trials of Osiris?
Yeah.
But I don't have
yeah,
that many weapons.
PvP on that game, and then I just went to
it
shit.
It doesn't really matter.
Like, I'm gonna give you a hint on that.
Have?
It's all about who, me? I only have the Seros, yeah. Not the Regime, but the one that they give you at the end of the Taken King. I like that one.
Are we
a
ready?
Lot. Yeah, I'm ready. Everybody else?
I think so.
All right.
We'll meet alone.
Please, I ask you one thing. I don't need any screaming until the end of the match. Oh my god, it's
get
like.
Get out of your fucking ass.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. It's like he's taking a shit while. Alright, hold on. No, I'm not moving until, Lee gets here.
I'm on the toilet.
Lee.
And I'm
wait, why does he keep leaving?
Hey, who set up? Alright, hold on. I'm
gonna
send you an
have
invite.
The DLC?
Free for all. You should have a code in your case.
Yeah, check your case.
You should be able to just download it for free.
Check your case really quick. Hold on, I'm gonna back out of this. Because I have nobody else to watch.
Nah.
I don't think it's fair.
So close.
Oh, dude, I'm just gonna watch Grizz. It'll be fine. No.
Alright, so you're gonna watch Grizz?
Okay. Go click on his profile and then just watch the live stream.
Oh, there you go.
What's up, guys? Jimmy or Kales, welcome.
Watch me, and if you
first.
There you go.
Hashtag ass.
In the morning.
Yo, nigga tatted. How you gonna win, and you won't even playing? That's cold blooded. They gave him the win, and he wasn't even playing. That's some racist shit. The white guy gets it. I'm a Spanish chick. I'm a Spanish chick.
What
this nigga's probably
matter?
A robot, and yes, the white person gets it. I don't understand.
White lives matter.
Whoa, yeah, so do black lives.
Grizz,
hey, if you guys could guess my race, what would it be?
Let you know.
Nope.
Italian.
Well, technically, I'm half Spanish. What's the other half?
You're not black. You're not black. Bullshit.
I'm black.
Whole spanking shit.
I'm black, bro. I'm half black, half Spanish.
You've the whitest.
You
want to
hear something that's gonna make me sound like a complete and utter retard?
What's up?
I didn't know that Donald Glover was Childish Gambino.
No, what? I'm done. Done. Get him out of the fucking party.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I was looking at his Twitter the other day. I'm like, the fuck does it say Donald Glover for?
Yeah. He was, what movie did he play in? He plays in mostly, like,
hey, fuck you if you hate me.
Have you heard of Hobson?
Think so.
You think so? Try him out. If you haven't, check him out. Check out, It's, I think it's, it's not Mind of a Maniac, it's, Ill Mind of Hopkins.
Who's saying that they're not me?
Number six. Just watch it. I mean, not watch it. Listen to it. Don't yell at me.
Grizz, your emblem that says turtle.
Alright, so...
It looks like a dyslexic, retarded, autistic kid made that.
That's not the point.
Hold on.
It's like he's missing half a chromosome whenever he made it. That's so bad.
That's the point.
I can't see it.
I'm just liking that.
It was meant to look like a fucking retarded turtle.
What? Who are we talking about? Death?
Grizz.
No, that blew my brain.
I only see...
Go to my showcase. Go to my showcase. I look for emblems.
I'm here. The rainbow tiger is dope. The stripes are dope.
Custom game. No, go to
emblems. No, look at emblems. Not paid.
Oh. Oh. Nigga. What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
No, dude, it looks like you like, there's like a Martian carrying around a fucking half a coconut on his back. What the fuck's going on?
Why is he have a dick?
And whoa. Is that like a fucking screwdriver on his dick, dude? You have issues.
No, dude, it's a screw.
It's a screw.
It's a screw.
Yeah, but if you really look, dude, it's not even attached to him. It's like he's like pissing out screws.
Yo, hold up. Can I zoom in on this?
Look at that shit. Fuck. If you really look at it, it's not even attached to the body, and yet alone he has a black dick. Where'd he get that from?
Grizz, I'm just gonna keep disliking this.
I'm gonna have to report you for that.
yeah, report player. Offensive emblem.
No, I really wish there was like an other. Is there an other? I'm just gonna say this shit is unnecessary. Like, it's completely pointless.
Like, how many times do you think I've got reported for my emblem?
Oh, there's no other. I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Dude.
Let's start the game.
Hey, where's, League? League rolled out?
Probably has to download it.
No, he said he was gonna watch. Or he's probably, like, on the floor laughing. Could be. Alright. Come on, Grizz.
Hold
Come
up.
Get this ass whooping.
What the fuck do you care in death? You're not even playing, nigga.
I know. Look at the display settings.
He just wants to watch me whoop that ass. What up, League? Alright. So you're watching me, and then Death, watch Chris.
Running down the wrong way.
Watch his ass whooping, though, dude.
Dang.
I'm gonna make him a
Let's go.
A YouTube famous individual. Are you ready?
Dude, the only thing he posts to YouTube is some soaring horse with his ass cheeks.
Oh, no. All I'm going to post to YouTube is this ass open. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not even going to post this to YouTube. It's
nah,
streaming.
Dude, I was the first person to solo Crota with a Rock Band drum set.
Was that you? You're a liar, because I don't remember that. I've seen it, but I don't think it was you.
It was.
So if I look it up right now,
No,
and
no,
let alone,
just kidding. No, no,
it
no,
was
no.
at an it was at an
account.
Xbox.
The account got banned.
It was at an Xbox.
This kid did, but he wasn't the first one to do it.
Why is my screen reversed?
Wait. Is it 10 or 17? Okay, it's still on 10. All right. If I didn't know.
Why is my screen completely reversed?
Even on. What the fuck?
Is somebody's screen upside down?
Mine's reversed.
What do you mean? Like, backwards?
Yeah.
Oh, time out. My bad. I can't set it. Yeah, I didn't set it for, my bad. Hold on, Link. Hey, you know what? How about you take your...
One shot.
Hey, look, the white lady gets it this time. I win. I took too many steps. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, my bad about that. Damn, dude, I was eating some chili cheese dogs, and I really, like, if you ever played Sonic, or ever watched the show, Now I understand why he likes fucking cheese dogs so much. I mean, chili cheese dogs. Like, that dude was fucking fiending for him. It was like, almost like Ed, Ed, and Eddie fiending for fucking Jawbreakers, bro. It was great. I'm just missing one thing. The radar. Setup game. Setup game mode. Nope. Edit rules. General. Minimap. Constant. I'm not gonna hurt him. I'll leave him alone.
I'm back.
Are you back? Uh-huh. Did you put your mic inside of a fucking cup of water? What's going on?
I don't know what happened.
So, I'm gonna be nice. I'm not gonna beat you too bad.
Uh-huh. Why are you listening to that?
He needs the EDM.
No, you can actually do that. I have my
wash
fucking laptop
away
so quiet.
All the pain of yesterday.
Hey, did you spawn yet? Where's Death?
I didn't know.
I'm a codcaster.
Death, are you watch? Oh, you're watching. You can see it though, right? Oh, Death's here. Okay.
Oh, never mind.
Well, you're inside. Right, hey, get out now, or I will fucking punch you.
All I have is fists.
Exactly. Get out. Get.
I
hey,
am
you
running on the wall. I gotta practice my wall running skills. It's
you
fine.
Gotta practice. All right. Don't get mad, dude. You better fucking back the fuck up, dude. This is a fucking 1v1. Hey. All right. Anybody that you see, it's him. That's not me. I'm the one in the bus. Don't shoot at me. I'm trying to kill him. He needs to back the fuck up because he's fucking up this 1v1 that he's like, oh man, I want to watch this. What are you doing?
Please.
How are you gonna punch me?
Please just hit change team and go to Codcaster.
Can you just fucking get out of here?
Yeah, I'm going.
No, like seriously, like leave.
Jacob, please.
This dude's a fucking prick.
Jacob!
I'm trying to kill him.
I killed him. He's dead. Is he coming back?
There.
Hey! No. Yo, whoa, bro! I was trying to help you out if you want to fucking start fighting and shit. Jesus Christ. Look,
you know,
I'm...
a time limit, right?
Yeah,
no.
I'm on time limit right now.
I don't care. I can beat him in 8 minutes.
Go. Actually, he's the first one to 29 kills because you have a free kill.
Yeah, because you're dumbass. Alright, all you rete. If I see any hard scoping in that fucking kill cam, I'm gonna fucking destroy you.
My shot ain't feeling too crispy right now.
Nice shot. Uh-oh. I like when people test me. Yeah.
Spotter down. My shot ain't feeling too crispy right now, guys.
It's all good.
Hit marker!
That's what I'm saying!
You didn't set this shit up!
Doesn't matter. I got two hit markers on your ass. I got two hit markers on your ass.
You did not set this shit up right.
It doesn't matter. It does not matter.
You motherfucker.
I got two hit markers on your ass. Nice shot. I want to go 360 your ass, but I play at a lower sensitivity. Yeah, let's get this over with, because you're horrible. Why you got a head glitch, man? Why you got a head glitch, bro? I don't like head glitch and shit. Why you got a head glitch? And now you... Okay. Now you... Alright, no. You used it. It doesn't matter. I deserve mine. Fuck you.
Wow.
That's what I did earlier, and he got so butthurt over it. He put on it like a...
He used his fucking thing, so he wa- I didn't say specialist, so he got his. Yeah.
What?
Fuck out of here, bro. Fuck out of here, bro. I'm a monster. I already told this nigga. League already knows what I'm about, bro. I've already played against him.
Shit on.
I don't think so. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. I'm gonna watch that. Nice shot. Nice shot. I'll give you that. Unless, of course, he's been trolling me the whole time. I like shit like that, though.
Well, my shot's going crispy. I'm a damn good shot, but...
That's all good.
It's gotta be throwing crispy.
No, it's crispy all day. Crispy all day.
Crispy cream.
You gotta get that 360, though. This looks like a whole bunch of inbred just all running around.
Uh-oh. Damn,
why
this
is he
nigga's
beating you?
Why does it matter?
Oh. You're supposed to be the best.
I am.
Hold on. It like ended my stream. What the fuck was that? Okay. Yeah. You can stretch your terms use of games, internet browser, and network features. Connection interrupted. What's going on right now? You guys there?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Okay. That's weird.
Grizz, I see all those kill streaks you have.
Okay.
I see everything you're about to get ready to use. I see that all.
Hey, don't use that shit. What? What are you doing?
Mannequin.
Why? Dude, is this dude trolling me? I swear to God, this kid's trolling me. I've been killed by him.
Oh.
All right, hold on. No. Hey, if he shoots at me again, bro, let him get in here.
I just keep going.
Shot out.
I don't know. His internet's taking a dump on him, probably. No, stop. He's just AFK.
Alright.
I have X-ray on. I can see it. X-ray.
Well, League's not watching it's anymore.
Pissed. What do your locusts have on it? It just says customized. Huh?
It's, all I have is ballistic.
What's going on my internet right now?
You good now?
I guess so.
Well, when you came at me, they told me to leave, so I didn't come at you or anything. I kept the score the way that was. I'm telling you.
You got two of them. What the hell?
Nah. Like, I don't know, man. I don't think that was right, though. We both have gotten hit markers. But you see, I'm done. I don't know, I set it at 35, but apparently this isn't working the way it's supposed to. Oh, there's another.
Grizz,
are you there?
Fuck it.
Bro, there's been times where it was my
kill. He's coming for you.
You see what I'm saying? I don't understand. Yeah, he's good. So why didn't you tell me he was this good?
You saw him.
By four. Lay down. That was a no scope, by the way. Nice shot. I'm gonna watch that. Nice shot. He was talking shit, and he can back it up. I'll give him that. Fuck, get up, don't get on the ground, Kick. Don't get on the ground. And he's using, tell this motherfucker to put that vision pulse away. He's acting like a little girl. What? I am done. I'm done. Fuck that. Who's seen that? Fuck, dude. I'm done. I don't even want to play him anymore. Dude, that was bullshit, dude. There's been so many times I've gotten a fucking hit marker on him. And that was probably a bet. I'm done. Oh my god, bro. This dude is lucky as fuck. No, that's bullshit. I should have won that.
Yeah, it was so many hit markers.
Dude, I should have won that, and I don't even want to. I don't even want to hear it from him, bro. That was a win. Like that. It's either a tie.
And that should have killed you. So it was hit
markers. Yeah, yeah. I'll give him that. I'm not even gonna say I didn't.
I didn't sign up for this shit.
Nah, dude, but in reality, either he would have won by more, I mean, less than what he won by, but dude, I hit him way too many times with fucking hit markers, dog.
Yeah.
He's good. I'll give him that.
Overwatch down. One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
But you have no clue what the fuck is going on.
Dude, no, I was just trying to figure out, like, let's be honest, bro. I'm not making excuses. You won. Congratulations. Good shit. But in reality, if it was actually at 35, bro, you know we'd be the score would be a little bit different.
Pretty fucking close. Yeah, it would be pretty fucking close. I already know that. Cause you got quite a bit of hit markers. As long as don't fucking kick me again. I have no clue what the fuck was happening.
I'll play you again. But I'm gonna hand it off to you though. You set it up. Unless you guys just want to run a 3.
1v1v1.
Like just a straight 3?
Yeah.
Hold on. It's not even.
Oh, but he's here. League. Where's League?
Yeah, but as soon as the game starts, it's gonna kick him out because he doesn't have the.
Lagging really badly.
League. Hey, I'm gonna give you a code really quick. Tell me if it works.
I'm gonna restart my system.
Why? No, why?
Because it's probably his internet connection.
My wife's all the fucking time.
All right, League, you here? All right, try this code. Go to the PlayStation Network. It's probably gonna say it's already been used, but maybe it won't. But you bought the standard edition, right? Look in your case, bro. Where'd you get it from? GameStop? Was it used? You didn't buy a used copy? Oh, you better go make some phone calls to GameStop, homie. Because, straight up, no, because that's bullshit. I got Nuketown, and I didn't even get the pre-ordered.
I bought it 2 weeks after the game came out.
Alright. 7? Let me know when you're ready. Oh, you there? 7Q 4 N as in Nancy, F as in Frank, Q as in Quebec, N as in Nancy.
Okay.
K as in Kevin. J as in Jake. 4, 7. K as in Kevin. Did it go through? It said that it was already used. Yeah, I thought so. What the fuck, dude? Like, that shit's random as hell. Like, so you bought a whole brand new game in the case and everything, and they didn't give you. Hold on, look at my game. My game's the same. Oh, I see. All right, look at your game case. All right, where it says Black Ops 3. Hold on, let me wash my shit off because my shit's all fucking sticky for some reason.
I don't know what you've been doing. You've been wanking it to that sexy ass.
Hey, don't even talk that shit, dude, because you were wanking it last match and got your ass whooped. Shut up.
Fuck up. I don't know what the fuck happened, though. I don't know what happened, though, right? So, it, like, disconnected me from, like, it's in my stream. Like, it pulled up, like, my PlayStation menu and my stream. It showed one of those discover things that, like, you can, it said, like, discover. You can block or, you know, add like, privacy to your, so your child can't do shit, right?
Hey, does anybody want to... Does anybody want to fucking share the fucking maps with this guy?
I don't have any maps to share, though.
Nuketown.
You should have gotten the fucking thing with
That's it. What I told him. That's what I told him. But I'm guessing he grabbed the wrong copy.
How the fuck you grab a wrong copy?
Well...
they all came fucking Nuketown.
Well, that's what I told him, but... Apparently he's either a druggie or he's not understanding what the fuck's going on.
Some motherfucker named Edward Rodriguez just joined my fucking thing with who the fuck is.
Hey, tell me straight up before I start this rematch. You were trolling me, weren't you? No, you're good. You're good. I'm not even gonna lie, dude. But in reality, bro, I feel like we're more of a draw type of thing. If that makes sense. Hey, you better fucking not do some shit like that. I'll run around with a goddamn knife. I'm serious. First time I get killed by an explosive, bro, I'm gonna fucking knife you in the fucking face. Every time.
You know what? I'm gonna be a part of this one. I don't think you're man enough.
Who, me?
Jacob, you're a hard scoping faggot. Shut your fucking mouth.
So death
is basically hard scoping.
Death is Jacob. Your name's Jacob.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah.
That's how I feel about that.
Okay.
What?
He really hushed up the fuck out of me. So I got pissed. Came out with a regular gun.
So he's not big on quickscoping. He'll just run into a 1v1 head.
I'll quickscope, yes.
Can you? Do you know what's going on when it comes to quickscoping?
No, what the fuck? Do you scope?
I'm not talking down, I'm just saying. Hold on, one of my friends joined. I heard it join, but he didn't join. The fuck?
Just fucking start it.
No, I don't like black people. No, I'm just kidding. I'm black.
Black face don't matter.
White skin doesn't count.
Well, technically, I'm only...
Wait,
black
did you put
halfway.
On 35?
Good call. See, I have fast hands. Don't talk to my mom like that.
You guys know if you beat off in the morning, you won't have a boner during the day?
I know if you wake up in the morning and don't worry about your boner, it won't be there when you're doing whatever it is that you're doing.
Dude, waking up in the morning was like the worst thing ever.
Oh yeah, when I was younger, I was pissed. When I was younger, bro, I used to be pissed. Like, I'd wake up, get dressed for fucking school, and I was just like, bro, you need to go to sleep. Like, what the fuck's going on? Like, straight up.
I didn't ride the bus for that one reason. They're both
connected
to me.
Hey, yo, no, fuck that. I used to put my book bag on top of my shit.
Yeah, tuck you. And then all of a sudden, let your book bag start raising up on their own. You just got your hands on your sides.
You watch too many cartoons, nigga.
Fuck the damn game.
Hold on, bro. Damn, you are the most impatient individual I've ever met in my life.
And unemployed, so I get to work on my computer and people skills.
Oh, fuck the fuck?
You. Fuck you! I have to say the best thing about being unemployed is I get
it's
to work
set
on my
to 30.
Skills. Fuck you! Fuck you!
That's fucking awesome.
Oh, you get off on people saying fuck you. Well, okay.
Listen what he says.
I have to say the best thing about being unemployed is I get to work on my computer.
Chris, we heard it.
No, you didn't.
You guys honestly know each other personally.
You should have been put all over the wall.
Kid, I live in Missouri.
I live in Chicago.
With a rusty fucking spoon, nigga.
Are you talking to me?
Fucking do it.
I will do it.
You're not talking to me.
You're a fucking limp vagina, Jacob. Shut your fucking ass up.
Yeah, but see the difference is I can't see it.
Your chalky skin, but in fact, I'll be all used up by the time you're 19 and I and your stepdad will fucking want.
Well, my stream enjoys everything you gotta say.
I can't use my gun because I have more than 10 attachments.
Oh, you did? Oh, no.
I have 17.
You're about to get
so
kicked.
Close.
Motherfucker, you ended it!
Bro, what is wrong with you?
One shot.
Clap.
One
I win.
Won't even hear it coming.
I'm just fucking with you.
Ass.
Dude, what is wrong with you? What went through your life? Or what did you go through in the past 2 to 3 years of your life that you act the way that you act? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Cancer.
Cancer?
I got ripped in me.
Cancer? Cancer makes people act like that? Like, nigga, I was like, the fuck? Like, cancer does that to you? Like, I don't want that. Like, that's not me. I don't want that. Like, what the fuck? What? Okay.
Yeah.
Cancer.
Yeah. Yeah, cancer does that to people.
It's terminal, too.
Oh, really?
Doctor, tell me one thing. Is it terminal?
I fuck you in the ass.
No, you're gonna be very sad when you get older.
Doctor, you're like, I wanna do one thing before I die.
Hey, shut the fuck up, please. What am I looking for?
No.
We came back here for a reason.
Creative class?
I gotta switch my shit.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Continue, asshole.
I'm gonna fuck Grizz's bitch.
Oh. There we go. That's exactly what I want.
You're fantasizing right now.
No way, man. Disney, it's Christmas, it's Christmas. No, you can't even say that. Because Christmas, you can wish for anything you want and Santa will give it to you. Like, what are you talking about?
God damn, Santa, give me some big booty hoes!
He loves virgin pussy.
No, he doesn't.
Wow, that's just fucking rude.
He loves... Actually, Jesus and Santa are friends.
Go.
They're friends.
Let's do this. Get ready, get short faggots.
Whoa.
Will you legit start this fucking game, like, about now?
Oh, they fixed it! Oh my god, that shit is dope. Thank god.
What'd they fix?
No, because when I first bought the game, I wasn't able to run through my my friends list.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Been fixed for quite a while now.
Not for me.
No, it's been fixed, like, since this fucking update that was happening today.
It's Lul Ninja. That's what I'm looking for, but he's not... It's like he just deleted me. And if he did, he can go fuck himself. I don't give a fuck.
Just start the damn game.
Hey, can you just not be a fucking raging asshole?
No.
Hey, you better calm down. Hey. You stop it right now, mate. I swear to God, I'll fucking send
start
a kangaroo to
fucking
your fucking
game.
House. Fucking kangaroo's gonna fuck your ass up. Nigga.
Nigga.
His first response was nigga. Like, if a kangaroo came to your house, you wouldn't call that nigga a nigga only because that nigga would beat the living shit out of you. Just be it on.
Smack a bitch.
Yeah,
dude,
you can smack it all you
one
want.
Day, be like, sup, my niggas, and become the king.
King nigga.
If you really think that, I wish you the best of luck, dog.
Come on, dude.
Oh, I'll pull up, bucket of KFC, grape juice, friends for life.
And bro, that right there.
That guy challenge.
No, that right there proves that you're a fucking either racist or fucking straight fucking racial profiling. Alright, who's the first one to die? I'm gonna go to the one to my right.
God damn it.
Right? It's not you. I'm not going for you. Lay down.
I'm not going for you.
I said the one to my right. You were there, I'm sorry. I went to the one to my left. I was being kind. There you go, Briz. That's okay. That's okay. Don't get fucking cocky, bro. Cause you'll take this ass whooping. I ain't no bitch. I'm good at what I do, bro.
I shouldn't have gotten in your face.
What did you do? Pull the trigger up close? Oh, hey, bro. You need to calm down with that nonsense. Can't you see that I'm fighting somebody?
Yo, bro.
Can't you see that? Yep. Yeah, he's gonna run the spawns. The spawns are still the same.
Damn it, Death! I was getting ready to fucking turn
fuck
out of
here. Don't run that shit.
Oh!
You're at 7 already? There's no way. Alright, no, hold on.
Yeah, brother.
Nah, fuck that. Yeah. Yeah, you almost got fucking owned. Dude, you better get up off me, bro. I'm telling you, it's between me and him, dude. You better calm down. Fucking Grizz, bro. Grizz is good. Get off the wall. No, you're caught out of somebody else.
I don't know how that hit. Or how
what?
Oh my god, I got the G slide.
Hey, I swear to God.
Don't stop. Stop. Hold
hey,
on.
Hey, don't play. I swear to God, we're playing against a YouTuber.
I got it.
I've heard of a dude named Grizz, but I've never seen that name before.
I got Grizz because, like, my last name is Griggs, Griggs.
No, shut up.
Hold on, try to slide. Can do the G slide.
Are we playing or no?
Oh, okay, nigga.
Hey, don't run away. It's a full blown. I'm gonna watch that kill cam. I swear to God, you hard scoped me like a little bitch. You're a fucking pussy.
Not completely.
Dude, you're a fucking pussy. I would rather play Grizz before I play you. You are the biggest pussy when it comes to fucking quickscope, and it's unbelievable. I don't play against this guy.
Okay.
Nice shot.
Oh,
5-4. Fuck that. I'm not getting second. I'm 5-10.
You're getting dicked right now. Like, legit.
That's just mean.
And Grizz himself.
Light on tomahawks, kid!
Defuse you.
Nice shot.
What?
Hey, you no-scoped me, right?
Yeah. That was great. That's a highlight of my day.
Oh my god.
If I would have got you right off that spawn, that would have been amazing. You know what, Dan,
yeah.
You don't back the fuck up right quick?
Fine. No, Grizz, I'll get a backup, kid. My goal is to get both of you with gravity spikes.
Your goal is probably not gonna happen. I keep my distance when I play. And you're at 8, huh? I'm not gonna allow that.
I don't like being in the middle.
Fuck out of here.
Dude, if I would've just got you right out of fucking G-Slide.
Yeah. You can play all you want.
Kill that down.
Dude, you hard scoped me.
That was not a hard scope.
Don't lie to me, Matt. Don't lie to me.
That wasn't a hard scope.
Oh!
Shot out.
Oh, through the wall. All right, I'll give you that. I'll give you that. Dude, you're on some other shit though, because you play. Yeah, you're the type of person that I run too though. Yeah, he's good. I think we're playing against somebody that actually is good at what they do. No, not aimbot. I've actually got to say, if I look up this particular name on YouTube, it's not gonna be. Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah, he's a freak.
Get you twice?
Dude, he fucking destroyed me. Fuck out of here.
I reject.
Great, I beat him! Oh! Suck it.
Oh my god, you did! What the fuck? My shot was on point this game. Legit. 10 out of 10.
That is bullshit!
That's what I'm saying. There is no nothing. It's just straight rapid fire.
Yeah, that's what rapid fire does for you. That's why I use rapid fire.
No. Dude, I honestly have to say that you probably could be somebody that's different than what you're saying.
You guys want to go for round two?
No, I'm not. I swear to God, I'm really not. I do have a YouTube channel, but I have like 9 fucking subs. And I don't post like anything.
I have 14.
Or anything really.
Hey, you want to go check me out really quick?
Yeah, why not? Hold up. Let me, turn down my stream.
Hold on, let's just go for round two.
Alright, let me see. What's the name?
Look up Sinner Gaming. One word. One word. Sinner Gaming. Yes. And look for one that says my first montage.
16 subs? Live
yeah,
now?
16, yeah. Go down and look for my first montage. I'm black, like I said. If you look at my skin tone, I am black. You said, you're the one that told me you're not black. You sound like a white person. But, no, I'm black.
You do sound like a white person.
Thank you, man.
Holy shit, that is you.
I told you, I'm black. But, like, I'm a fucking freak when it comes to the sniper rifle. But, you guys, I've never met anybody like you guys. Like, I'm talking about, I've had 4 quads, and when I first played the beta, I dropped a fucking, a 4-man kill feed.
I've yet to ever hit a clip. I have gotten, dude, I used to love this song. I had the song on my Destiny, Perfectionist game.
But watch, I actually modded it, well, not necessarily modded it, but like set it up to the way that it ends up with the kills. Like every kill that I get, you'll see it.
Yeah, I've never hit any clips. I've hit some church. I used to hit some church shots online, like back in the old MW2 days.
All right, I want you to see. Oh yeah, MW2 was my shit. Yeah. But there's this one where I hit a window shot. From Search and Destroy. This one actually was the best one out of everything you've seen. Forget the fucking the 5-man kill feed within like what, 20 seconds or 10 seconds. I destroyed that. I'm pretty sure you already seen that, right?
Oh yeah.
All right, so the window.
I never hit any clips. I don't know why.
The window shot. Have you seen it yet?
No.
All right. Oh, it's gonna come down. Right there.
Wait, you talking about that no-scope?
Right here.
Oh, wait, you jumped up and got on cross-map?
Cross-map through the window. Dude, I did that myself. But yeah, I'm a quick-scoper. But it's just kinda hard to do what I do in this particular game, only because there's no aim assist.
Yeah, exactly.
So, from meeting you, like, you're good. You're a fucking freak. So, if you want to help me, teach me, I can probably...
I don't know how to fucking
what I know.
It's literally just times my shots crispy and times my shot ain't crispy. That's literally all it is. Online, I can't do this shit. 1v1s, I can, but online, I can't do that shit. Motherfuckers hopping around everywhere with their fucking razorbacks and shit.
For real?
Yeah, I can't do that shit online, because you got fucking bunny hoppers with razorbacks and shotguns and OMGs and shit. Fuck that. 1v1s, I'm usually pretty fucking good, though, in any game. I liked that triple collab. That was nice.
Yeah. Oh, for Black Ops, the beta? That was the beta. That was the fucking beta, bro. That quad feed. That quad feed. Yeah, that was the beta.
Oh yeah, September 13th, 2015. Goddamn.
Yeah. That was the beta.
Shit, I uploaded.
That was the beta, Doug.
Hold on, here. Let me, Oh, fucking Jacob just completely got off. Okay, then.
But why?
Here, look. I don't know. I'm sending you a message over my...
Oh, you have a video, too? I'll watch it.
Well, I don't have any, like, montage, but just a bunch of random videos.
No, that's fine.
And shit.
Just send me, the name, so I can check it up.
I don't know if you'll be able to find it just by looking for it. You might have to look under channels. I'm not sure.
I'm gonna bring in my guy real quick. No, he's good. This nigga's probably the best I have. This nigga's a freak. He has a YouTube channel. And he'll tell you that I'm nothing to fuck with, but he'll talk shit too. But he knows that I'm good. Just give him a second. I couldn't find it. I could not find it. Alright, give me a second. But, so what? You're trying to collab? Like, where do you live? Alright, look. I'm gonna join a party. You guys join me. Well, you join me. It's just you, right? All right, well.